It's Duck's the Mix of MMML Live. WGKS Radio.
Howdy, howdy.
It's your Friday night dance party.
Woo-hoo.
It's club time.
Yes, indeed.
You know what it is.
Okay.
45 minutes straight up dance music.
All right.
Getting you ready for your weekend.
Yes.
Getting you ready for your Friday night.
Yes, indeed.
Wherever you're going to get ready to go party.
All right.
Especially on the East Coast where
All
it's
right.
already 9 p.m. Pull out that fabulous outfit.
Uh-huh.
And don't get caught in suede. Okay. Mixologist MSL Malachi.
Yes, indeed.
On the wheels of steel.
All right.
On the MP3s.
Yes, indeed.
We're yours truly, the chocolate chip love kid.
That's right.
And we always have Big Troy.
Yes,
in
indeed.
In the wings.
Woo!
Standing by, holding it down in the Midwest, baby.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, indeed.
So let's get it started right now.
Yes.
Yes. 108.3 WGKS. Radio, y'all know the chat room is open. Y'all know what to do with that, right?
All right.
Y'all know how to get at us, right?
Ow!
Y'all get at us. Let
get
us hear
it,
you.
Get it.
Holla. Holla. Yes, indeed.
Holla back.
All right. 108.3 WGKS Radio. WGKS Live and with the Bets.
Had a big virgin birth, and he lived a big life, and he prayed big prayers, and he preached big sermons, and he performed big miracles, and he died a big death and shed big blood and had a big resurrection and a big ascension and sent a big Holy Spirit, wrote a big book, and he's got a big house and on a big cloud. One big day he's coming back for a big body and take us back to a big country, and we're going to have a big
Thank you. Step, 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 step Richie. You're getting down tonight.
Radio.
Yes, indeed.
It's club time, your Friday night dance party.
All right.
And as you can see, 45 minutes, we got you going on. We getting your party on.
All right, then.
Big Troy hit us up. He's on his way to the home studio.
All right.
He might chime in as soon as he get in.
Oh.
Big
Troy.
Malachi.
There you go, my
What's going on, MSL Malachi? What's going on?
Oh, everything is right good today. We did what we had to, you know.
Did what we had to. You're right about that.
Everything is right, you know. Everything is so right. Ain't nothing wrong. Never nothing wrong. Everything is all right.
The day was solid.
It was solid, solid. That's what you say.
It was solid. Fabulous. Delicious and fabulous.
At the same time. Fabulous. Okay.
Fabulous. I don't forget, I coined that.
All right.
Don't try to mop it.
All right. Okay. I can hear the gentleman say, oh, it was fabulous. Okay. All right.
I get paid every time somebody says it on the air.
All right. Okay.
Fabulous.
Okay.
Yes. Listen, folks, coming up right here in the town of Yelm, Washington.
Yes.
On July 27th through the 29th.
Yes.
Is the second annual UFO Fest.
Yes.
UFO Fest.
Yes.
It's going to be fabulous.
Fabulous.
It was fabulous last year. It's going to be even more fabulous this year.
Yeah, fabulous.
They take out the whole area. I got to get y'all the address.
Okay.
But it's right here on Yelm, you know,
Avenue.
Yeah, Yelm Avenue. And they're going to have live music. They're going to have hot air balloon rides.
Woo.
They're going to have the kids play zone.
Yes, right.
They're going to have the beer garden. They have vendors. They have somebody walking around doing magic.
Oh.
Go to the website, Yelm UFO Fest.com
Yes,
more information.
Yes.
And it's going to be a beautiful event, live stage.
Yes.
And everything. We'll be there. We'll show. We'll pop up in and out. Don't know which day it'll be because, you know, we bringing this to you on Friday night and Saturday night.
That's right.
But we'll be there. But go to the website, YelmUFOFest.com for more information. And come and enjoy.
That's right. Come
and
on.
Then following that on Saturday, August 5th, from 5 to 11 p.m., right in Yelm City Park,
this
is Jazz in the Park.
Woo!
Yes. That's free also. That's also family friendly. They're going to have a beer and wine garden, of course.
Yes,
and
yes.
And food vendors.
Yes,
and
yes.
And the music is lovely. This is their second annual as well.
Yeah.
So, Yelm, and shout out to the mayor of Yelm.
Yeah.
For letting all this go through.
Uh-oh.
And it's really, really very, very, very cool.
Ooh, by next year, will we be out there?
Yeah, we'll be out there next year. Somehow, you know, we'll be out there and bring the radio show out.
Make them dance the grass out the ground.
We was planning to try to have a booth at the UFO Fest.
But
scheduling will not permit. Therefore, you can listen to us and then go on out to the park.
Yeah, that's right.
Or catch us when you come back.
Because,
you know, everything is archived. And
there,
we are on iHeartRadio.
Yes, yes.
We are one of iHeartRadio's favorite music podcasts. And we are now on Apple, too. You can get us on Apple.
All right.
Yes,
yeah,
and
Apple. Oh, we're way in there, huh?
That's right. Growing. But listen, we're going to come back with a little bit more information. I got to get that address for you for the UFO Fest. It's right here in town.
Yes.
But I have to get that address for you so you know.
Woo-woo.
You know, just go to that website and everything and you'll get even more information.
That's right.
108.3 WGKS Radio. Back to the dance floor.
Yes.
$10 for everything. Bye.
WGKS Live and with E-Bet.
El Malachi, Master Me.
Malachi, you better work. We'll be right back.
the cell.
We'll be right back.
MSL Malachi, you better work. WGKS Radio.
Yeah.
Coming to the top of the second hour.
Yes, indeed.
Big Troy is in traffic right now.
That's right.
Get to us before we get off the air. Uh-oh. You'll get a chance to hear your favorite Big Troy.
That's right.
Shout out to him.
Yes, indeed.
It's been quite a day and quite an evening.
Yes, indeed.
Ooh. But we are winding up. We are checked in, tapped in, and turned on.
Yeah.
For the weekend, baby.
Yes, indeed. Ooh. I'm right ready. Y'all don't know. I am right ready.
Yep, we're ready, and we got y'all ready. Most important.
Yeah, I wish there was a good club to go to where we are.
I know. You know, we keep track of the Q Club because from time to time they have some Deep House Underground DJs that come through there.
Yes.
Soon they'll have us come through there and shout to the people.
Yeah, that's right. True. You know, that's the right thing to do there.
Yeah, everything happens on time, in time.
Yeah, yes, indeed. You know, because I can't wait to get there.
Along with our folks.
That's right. Get up in that place and knock the place right off the foundation. That's what I'm talking about. Pump it until it just falls right up. They'd be like, what? Yeah, I'm here to knock your building right off the foundation. Get safe.
See?
You know?
That's how you do it.
Yep. How you say it? Because you know how the children feel about polyester.
I'm not wearing it.
Ooh, God help you. You're like, ooh, I know where that's from.
I ain't wearing it.
All right. You know how the children feel about polyester?
I will not get caught in suede.
Okay. Unless it's fall. All right now. Come on. Suede, yeah. Suede front. Ooh, come on now. Turned up. Ooh, yes indeed. No.
What's good to eat tonight?
I don't know. We got pizza.
We got slices of pizza.
Yeah, well, I might.
Ooh, y'all know how to shop at a dollar store.
Ooh, yes indeed. Oh.
For some good stuff, you need a good quality dollar store.
See, our dollar store got
our Dollar Tree got quality stuff.
Yes, indeed. Shout out to the Dollar Tree.
Shout out to the Dollar Tree and Yell.
Yes, indeed. To all the Dollar Trees.
With our Jamaican Patty.
Oh, yes.
What's the name of the place?
Golden Crust.
Golden Crust, Jamaican Patty.
Yes.
Oh, y'all East Coasters know about that.
Y'all know about that now. Come on.
We got them right here in the frozen section.
Yes.
Packed lovely.
Yes. Yeah, we throw them up in the oven, make them get nice and warm, and get that mozzarella cheese. And ooh.
But we got some nice movie watching. Munchies.
Yeah, that's right.
Yep, because we have some movies to watch and there's a lot of stuff happening.
Yeah.
Movie wise.
That's right.
So you gotta have the food to go with it.
That's right. Come on.
So a slice of pizza, maybe a salad, or we do the chicken wings.
Oh yeah, that's right. Oh yes, indeed.
MSL Malachi got this buffalo wing, this barbecue sauce. Yes, indeed. Need I see more?
Quack,
quack, quack. Did I see more?
Don't tell nobody.
All you celebrities, when you invite us over to interview you,
just
make a request.
Yes, yes. Make some barbecue wings. Okay.
MSL Malachi barbecue wings.
Okay, there they go. That's what you do there. No. Don't you tell nobody.
Yum. Rachel Ray.
Okay. Yum. That's what I made.
Yeah, shout out to Rachel,
Rachel Ray.
Ray.
She made something good tonight on the show.
She made a few things good tonight.
Yeah,
one of the things that we saw either was her or the kitchen, where you take the cheese franks, you take the
franks?
Frank rolls.
Yeah.
And margarine the size of them.
Yes, right.
Put your slice of cheese in the bread.
Yes, right.
You fry your franks.
Yes, right.
Butterfly them and then fry them down on the grill. Stick them in the bun.
Whew.
And then take the bun and put it on the grill and close it.
Oh.
You know, so that the butter hit it on both sides.
Whew.
It melts the cheese
Whew.
Into the frank, into
Whew.
The bun. And when you take it off the grill, oh my goodness, yum. You can take it and cut it in half, and it's all cheesy and gooey and yummy. And then you have your sauce on the side,
yes,
barbecue
indeed.
Or whatever, yes. Mixed with relish.
And you can dip it in there.
And you just dip her and eat her, and it is so
yes, indeed.
Yummy.
Yes, we
got to
run that back, right? Yeah, come on now. We got to do this right there.
So good, y'all.
Yes, indeed.
We
had
that on the 4th when we came home.
Yes.
It was so good.
It was so right good.
Yum.
Or a sausage burger.
With veggie burgers.
Yeah, veggie burgers.
Veggie burgers. Fries.
Oh, my goodness.
So let's get with the shout out.
Yes,
y'all.
Indeed. I'm over here, about to conk out.
iHeartRadio's favorite podcast.
Yes, indeed.
All over social media. Shout out to the 34 countries that we're syndicated in, our global loyal listeners.
Yes.
Which includes all over social media.
Yeah.
Twitter and Instagram
and
Facebook
and
YouTube. Google Plus and Apple.
Yes.
Apple and iTunes.
Oh.
And soon to be Spotify.
All right, now Spotify, come on.
Yes.
Come.
Shout out to Yelm Library.
Yes, indeed.
They always post our promotional cards.
Yes, indeed.
And shout out to all the folks who got a promotional card from us today or yesterday or anytime this week.
Yeah.
And happen to be tuned in right now.
Yeah.
You know, we carry our promotional cards everywhere we go.
Yes, indeed.
Because they hear the music and be there, and want to know where it's coming from or what is it.
Uh-huh.
So, MSL Malachi jumps out the car and give him a promo card.
Yep. It's me. That's me. You know.
And y'all tune in.
Yeah, tune in.
Aloha.
Y'all tune in.
Shout out to Stefan. Next Thursday, Olympia, Olympia,
Farmer's Market.
Farmer's Market.
Olympia Farmer's Market, that's right.
Yeah, he's going to be out there with, another musician
playing. Next Thursday
coming.
Okay, we got you. We coming to see you.
Yep.
We gonna shout you out. Yo, Stefan.
Farmer's Market, the Olympia Farmer's Market is out there from 11 to 2.
Yeah.
So we're gonna slide on out there. And
that's right.
Place that ukulele
like
he was born in Hawaii.
That's right. That brother's got it down packed.
He's a bass guitar or electric guitar player.
He plays bass and electric jazz. Yeah.
So if y'all need a bass or electric guitar player, hit us up and we'll connect you to this musician.
Yeah, that's right.
Yes, that's right. Shout out to my Daily Choice, our business that handles our nutritional sprays and hemp products.
Yes.
Shout out to Abraham. Esther and Jerry Hicks.
Yes.
Shout out to Suzanne.
Arlene.
Shout out to the Triad Theater.
Yes.
They got the UFO Fest coming up. 29th July.
Yes.
Shout out to La Pizzeria La Ganita. I said that right. Excuse me if I said it wrong. They are the ones that's giving the Jazz in the Park Festival.
Right.
Yeah, Kalinda.
Yeah. That's it?
That's about it for the shout-outs. Well, you make sure you're tuning in tomorrow evening.
Yeah, that's right.
Because you know how we get down with the 70s, 80s Disco R&B Club Classic throwbacks.
Yes.
Yeah, we got some new music coming up.
Yeah.
Peso 131, shout-out to Peso 131 of the Feelers 4.
Howdy.
Sent us some new tracks. We're going to be listening to that soon as we get off the air. And prep that for y'all tomorrow. Don't want to miss it. They are legendary.
Yes.
One of the first male rap groups. Out.
That's right.
When it first happened.
Oh no! It was the first rap record. If anybody knows, tell me. I know what it was though.
Yes. What was the Feelers 4 first?
No, not the record. Feelers 4. The what? First rap record that came out, and by what group?
Yeah.
All right. Y'all know what it was.
Email us the answer.
Yeah.
ClubTimeDJ@yahoo.com.
I know what it was.
And what was the Feelers 4's hit record?
Yeah, that's right. Number two.
The very first rap record.
Yeah.
And the very first hit record by the Feelers 4.
That's right.
Hit us up, ClubTimeDJ@yahoo.com. We probably have to run this again because the house heads are saying, What?
Yeah, I know.
Hip-hop.
Come on, y'all know what it is. Come on, say it. Y'all know what it is.
Y'all ought to know.
Yeah. Well, I know. That's the only thing I wanted to see if everybody is up on it like they say they is.
Well, you know, anyway, tomorrow night. 6 p.m. Pacific Standard Time.
Yeah, I'll tell y'all tomorrow night.
And make sure y'all have your Afro wigs out.
Yeah, that's right. And your corn puffs. And, you know, your Afro puffs and your
Afro puffs.
Cosmetics. And ultra shit.
Have it ready.
That's right.
Get it ready.
Yeah, that's right.
Yes, indeed. You have always been loved greatly.
Yes.
And share that love all around you.
Because
the essence of life is always within you.
Yes.
Keeping that vibration frequency.
Yes.
Stay in joy, happiness, and well-being.
There you go.
We love you.
Greatly.
See you tomorrow.
Tomorrow? Yeah.
See you tomorrow. 108.3 WGKS Radio. We're out of here to go get that slice of pizza.
Oh, yes, indeed.
With that fried chicken.
All right.
Aloha.
crying. You make me want to dance.
Should be crying. El Malachi Master Mix.